Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the InData Project at Easterseals Crossroads, and today we're going to take a look at a Google app called TellyPrompt that's helpful for folks who struggle when giving presentations. So let's go ahead and take a look. So we're going to talk a little bit about teleprompt, and this is a Google app that allows for, I think when we all get up in front of people, it's sometimes hard to kind of keep on track and keep our focus. So whether you're working with a student or you're working, I might even use this myself, and I've done this before myself. It's always nice to have a teleprompter to help me get through what I'm trying to speak. And so this is it's a Google app. You simply can come over here. This is what it looks like when you launch it. And when you come in here, you can open a presentation. You can start a new presentation. You can just simply cut and copy text into it as well. And that's what I did here from a document that I've used in the past. And then what I can do is I come over here and I can say start presenting. And actually there are some settings here as well. You can change the font size, make it bigger, smaller. You can change the margins if you want. So if you have a hard time following across the horizontal line, that can be really challenging. You can also change the backgrounds as well, in the foregrounds and the text colors. And so lots of different options for you with regard to what would go on with teleprompting and the settings that you could set. But we're going to go ahead and stick with the defaults. And what I'm going to do is, once I've pasted my text, I'm ready to start presenting. And it's going to go ahead and open it up, and it's going to look a lot like this. Couple things you'll notice. I have a bar, and this bar is kind of there kind of just to give me a guide. And then I can then slow down or speed up as much as it does. And so I'm going to go ahead and hit start. And it's going to go ahead, I'm going to scroll down just a little bit to get to the text of my presentation. But you can notice it's going to start moving around, and I can simply slide that bar to whatever my pace is when I want to talk. And so it'll slow it way, way down, or it can speed it way, way up. It depends on how fast I want to go through my material. So great way to be able to give presentations. Be able to kind of make sure what you're saying is really what you wanted to say. So that's TellyPrompt, TellyPrompt, and that is a Google app that you can use to help with presentations if you struggle with those. And that's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the InData Project at Easterseals Crossroads in Indiana.